2058 out of 322.24. Let's see. This is an update. Let's see how long it takes to shut off. Coming great off. I don't know if that metal tag on that lead slowing it down any. There's 45 seconds. Hell should go. Minute 15, 20. One minute and 15 and 20. What the fuck was it? 40, 15. Hold on. A minute and 25 seconds. That seems to be longer. Even with that little yellow or red freaking end on there. 22.29 to 322.24. Readjusted some things. Pushing close to 900 at 2.25. 2.2 milliamps. One millisecond, here's the voltage. I'm not getting these 100K surges like I did. Of course, that thing was pulling a lot of current and wasting that. So that's about even. 23's about even. That can't make up its mind. And I do still have that 16 MFD caps on there. It's going to knock out a lot of this upper end. Like I said, may give me more torque. That one's going positive to negative. Up and down. It might be that rattling in there. Because it goes vroom, vroom. And I guess this is still around 4 kilohertz. Well, things got to be doing something positive or negative. Kilohertz. I don't know where it's getting that from. So I guess we've, well, look at that. Well, I'm getting something, bit of a rattle out of it. Nothing. Hardly. Well, it's mainly kind of negative. Well, it's tuned about the best I can get, short of moving those magnets around or the coils or something. It's rumbling. Not bad. It sounds just like that doggone mag motor. Except it's not quite as extreme now. Kind of a 900 volt, pushing my luck right now with that. It might go to 1,000, I don't know, 800-900. Gotta dig up a belt or make a belt or something.